quest data added to archives.
Powerful and very disgusting monsters. It will not be easy to survive there, but the equipment is so worth it.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
How goes it? I've been to Lanbrook Chasm, looked all over the whole area, but found no What? Laertes didn't want to become a guardian? He was a strange one. Oh, not much really. Some old fairy tales. Remember the legend of the frozen kraken? That's what it's about. Just imagine the power needed to freeze a huge chunk of the sea and keep it that way for so long. Well, at any rate, when it seems like the gods are losing, some ancient powers come to their aid. But what are those powers? Why and how do they come to the gods? The guardians are very important. You know what? Garita probably knows more about them than we do.
The stories of your many feats have been reaching me from all the corners of Aelion. It's good to know that so many are willing to trust you with their lives. It's too early for you to know about that. Only those who have consistently proven their devotion to protecting Aelion are thus allowed to be privy to this hidden knowledge. Arm yourself with wisdom and patience. If you continue performing deeds for the glory of Aelion, then all will be clear to you in time.
That's good to know. Yes, feats, feats. By the way, you can also talk to Asterius. Maybe he knows more? Unfortunately, I can't go with you at the moment. There's something I need to finish first. Let's talk later.
Mission successfully completed.
Thank you.
components. Efficiency 100%. To archives. Mission successfully completed. quest data added to archives. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Initializing attack protocols. Extreme caution recommended. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Heartbeat detected. Type of creature, immortal. Identity, not recognized. Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Object requires thorough examination. Compiling status report.